Just when it seemed like there was nothing new to discover, potentially the biggest revelation ever in the entire Witcher series was found. Located at the destroyed Bastion of Velen, just southwest of the crossroads and southeast of the road to the Bald Mountain, these ruins were built by the Garden, and then later known as the Tomb of Grim. If you actually go to this location now in the game, you'll notice three smaller ruins and within each of these ruins is a lever that you can pull that seemingly does nothing. Once all three levers are pulled, though, an Earth Elemental will be summoned in the middle of the tower, and after killing it, Geralt